This woman bought an airplane and turned it into an incredible home. In 1994, Joan, a determined woman, saw her life take a turn when a devastating storm destroyed her house in Mississippi. Amidst the ruins, Joan made a surprising decision. She bought a recently retired Boeing 727 airplane. She paid only $100,000 for the plane, which had soared through the skies from 1968 to 1993. Despite the challenges, Joan embarked on a journey of reconstruction. She transformed the airplane into a cozy home while preserving its essence. One of the bathrooms remained as it was, serving as a lavatory. The aisles turned into walkways, and the end result was incredible. Inside the fuselage, Joan built a unique home with three bedrooms, a living room, a full kitchen, a laundry room, and the main bathroom, all within the unusual setting of an airplane. It provided a distinct feeling of being elevated, with the plane's nose extending over an impressive lake. For 5 years, this airplane was Joan's refuge. However, in 1999, Joan made a difficult decision. She wanted to share her flying home with the world, so she transported it to a new location. Unfortunately, the worst happened. If you want to know what happened next, comment on the airplane.